in his answers.
We know nothing.
You said the other night, Rachel, it was so brilliant. You said, if you look at the poll numbers on the personality and the personal approval ratings of both candidates from day one, it's exactly the same now,
Everything
which shows the power of the media to influence opinion.
Zero.
Let's go to Chris's hometown, Philadelphia. Jacob Soboroff. Jacob, you have high.